Welcome to episode 7. Before we start, I want to make a quick announcement. I'm gonna start another series today. It will be an indie game series in which I will play some indie games I own on Steam. So, you'll check it out. I'll probably upload it tonight, together with this episode. I don't have regular times yet for the episode, so it might be a little messy, but I will work that out in time. And let's go on with Populous now. Unseen Enemy, episode 7, level 7. The Chamura will use the spell of invisibility to attack us. Once again, I sense a stone head that contains a prize, the spell of Erode. Then I will seize the power of invisibility from their vault of knowledge. Well, that sounds interesting. And creepy. So how will I know they will attack me? There's the stone hands. Vault of knowledge. Where are the... You don't even get to see where the enemies are. Can you maybe see the spawn site? Or anything? Oh yeah, there's something going on. So it should be somewhere around here. There it is. Okay, where am I? I'm not here. Must be around here. Okay. Yeah, let's go. First of all, let's enable that one. I'll just enable all of them. Make some houses. You will make your own house. Oh yeah, sure. Let's make a guard tower then. Around here. That way I can build around the guard tower. Your spell charge rate is too low, Shaman. Right click and turn off some spell icons to increase the charge rate for more essential spells. Well, I actually think I need them all. I see a bunch of wild here. I have to expand a little before I can do something like useful.
Kai. Yeah.
Okay, let's see if we can get here. I was afraid of that. just waste.
Hello? Hey? Hey?
Where's the fall of knowledge? Let's see, is that a fall of knowledge? No, it's not. Fall of knowledge. Oh, yeah. How would I get there without... I would have to take that way. To get there, which is guarded with priests and dudes. You don't have to become a warrior, you silly.
Kai.
I must have at least one thunderstorm. Pull this off. Another information point. Let's see what it has to say. Shaman, beware. You are being attacked by invisible enemies. May I say that? I didn't like that. How can you even see the drone attack? That way, huh? I like to go this way. Why doesn't he I was too late. Oh my god, I lost a lot of men. Oh, that sucks so hard. Why would you raise that again? I already raised it. Do you have any respect for my work? Some creatures. Train some creatures. I need to build them. I think I'm doing that fast. So let's go.
Hey, cousin.
Oh my god, the defense.
I don't want that to happen.
Come on, select these fucking. Rolls are really bad really often. Controls are so stiff. Will you stop being taken over? What is this bullshit? Oh my god, the AI is so bad! This doesn't even make sense.
hell?
What the hell? No, I was clicking those. Okay, this is kind of starting to piss me off. No! Oh my god. You know what? I'm so done with this. What now? Weren't this stiff, it would be a lot easier.
Won't you? Can you?
Are you for real? Controls just don't work. Oh my god. Why don't they work? It was fine on the easy levels, but this is so annoying. Turns out you have to have a really crappy old PC to play it as well. Save your goddamn footage. Yeah, of course, just walk right past it. No problem. This is so unreal. The AI is so bad. So incredibly bad. I give up. I give up. This is unbelievable. Unaga. I just can't select him either because the selection button. He is standing right next to- Oh my god. I'm gonna restart this level. Okay, here we are again. And now I'm gonna go and attack very early. Because I don't want the same shit to happen again. With them overruling me as much as they did.
Thank you.
Select!
Friendship?
AI!
What are you
gonna do? I'm not gonna press spacebar until I have this thing. Even if it takes a while, I'm not pressing spacebar until I have the Vault of Knowledge. It's pretty weird though that the way to success is always a lot of aggression. Just hop right in and... Thank you. I've got the eye now. Let's proceed. Vault of Knowledge is rated 1. Thank God it counted. How the hell did I win the second time? I don't know. I don't know. You just have to be really quick and then... Well, sorry for the rage, guys. This was episode 7, Unseen Enemy. I hope you liked it. Please leave a like, dislike, comment. And if you want, please subscribe. And I'll see you in episode 8. Bye-bye.